Hey everyone, my name is Gamer Corey, and welcome back to another Red Dead Online video. Now in today's video, we are going to be going over Madame Nazar's location, but if you guys are looking for the collection sets and their current cycles, or if you guys are looking for the daily challenges, make sure that you guys check out the video that I will be releasing after of this one. But if you guys are enjoying these types of videos and want to continue seeing these types of videos, then don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below. It would help me out a lot, and it's greatly appreciated. Like definitely goes a long way here on the channel. It shows your love and support. Honestly, it helps me grow, and you already clicked on the video, so you might as well spend that couple of extra seconds and already like, comment, and subscribe down below. Alright, so let's go ahead and show you guys right where you can find Madame Nazar for today, and Madame Nazar is actually going to be out east and at Blue Water Marsh, making La Grasse your fast travel destination of choice, or Van Horn. Either one of those would actually be just fine. But hopefully this does help you guys out. And if it does, you know what to do. But until next time, YouTube, you guys keep doing what you're doing because you're already doing it. And you guys, stay gaming.